Okay, good morning YouTube. Just wanted to show you how the lithium battery charger works here. I've got my IMAX B6 up there. I'm just plugging it into my solar power system. Here's the modified battery plug, and I'm just going to plug that into the output lead on the charger. And you can see the battery connector just slides right on. And then I've got one of the 5S balance cables here. Over here, so you can see it. I still have to come up with a permanent fastener there, but I've got it on charge. It's set for LiPo charge. What I want to do is do the balance charge, because I've got the balance cable. So what balance charging does is make sure all 5 cells in the internal battery pack are charged equally. I have it set on 1 amp charging. It says it's red that there's 5 serial cells, and I've requested 5 serial, so everything's good. And there we go. I'll zoom in a little bit. And there you can see it says lithium 5 series 1 amp. It's at 19.38 volts on balance charge. And if you hit the button, you can see all 5 cells there, the individual cell voltages. And it will monitor the all 5 cells. You can see they're a little bit out, you know, a few hundredths of a volt out of balance here. So that's what the balance charger does, is keep everything balanced. And then you can switch back, and at the end it'll show the time, and then it also shows the milliamp hours that were used to charge the battery. And it's in the what's called the constant current state right now. It'll charge at 1 amp up until the battery reaches 4.2 volts per cell, which is like 21 volts. And then it will switch to constant voltage mode, where it keeps it at, it'll be, so this will say 21.0, and then the current will drop from 1 amp to 9 tenths, 8 tenths. Charger has just dropped, it's hit the 21 volts, which is 5 times 4.2 volts is 21, and it's now gone into the constant voltage charging. You can see the current, it dropped, was 0.9, 0.8, 0.7. So that's dropping. We're at about 700 milliamp hours. And there are the individual cell voltages. And just checking on the battery here, we're down to 0.2 of an amp, still in the constant voltage. We hit 58 minutes. And it looks like almost every cell is up to 4.2 volts. And there we go. So I don't see that this LED did anything, so not really worried about that. I just have no idea what that is there for. Figured I might as well leave it to fill the hole. But it says full, charged in 64 minutes at 1 amp and just short of 800 milliamp hours. And I think based on the cell voltage, the battery pack was at about 60% state of charge. So that says that 40% was used, and that was about 800 milliamp hours. So that's about the capacity, rated capacity. I think the battery pack is 1800 milliamp hours, so 40% of 1800 is probably pretty close to 788. Looks like the battery pack works. Plugs into the charger, the balance cable there, and it charges right up. So I'm pretty happy with that. Be sure to check out some of my other videos. I'll try to post an update when I get this balance connector sorted out. I'm waiting for the components to make up a little right angle adapter, and I don't want to fix that permanently until I know what I'm going to do with that. So be sure to subscribe to the channel to get notified when that updated video is posted. Like I say, check out some of my other videos. Maybe I'll do a little runtime test with these batteries. Try the leaf blower out. It seems to have the highest continuous load. Maybe I'll try, I have to trim some branches outside on tree out in the front yard, so maybe I'll try out the pole trimmer. We can see how these batteries work. But everything seems to work, so thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you next time. Yes, hello YouTube. To conclude this video on the battery charger, I wanted to just double check the final voltage of the battery pack. So I've disconnected the battery charger here, and I'll plug the meter into the minus, and there's the plus. Looks like we're at 21.01 volts, so that seems like the proper voltage for the end of charge. So I just wanted to double check that the IMAX B6, I've heard some of these chargers can be a little off in the voltage, so that looks like it's, I guess, about 10 millivolts high, which is, I think they usually claim about 1%. So I will try running this battery and see how it works, see what kind of runtime we get. Anyway, thanks for watching. Be sure to check out some of my other videos and subscribe to this channel if you want to get updates. And we'll see you next time.